Here's the sad truth. All men are not created equal.
He's always smiling, no matter how bad things get.
Who is he? The guy's already saved 100 people at least, and it hasn't even been 10 minutes. This is crazy. I can't believe it. Look, he's got more.
Fear not, citizens. Hope has arrived, because I am here.
See that, Mom? There's always a smile on his face, no matter how bad things get.
And no matter what he decided to do, he was always so confident. I thought he was the coolest person I'd ever met. However, after his quirk manifested, he started to change.
Mom, hurry!
The video I loved was an old one. Disaster footage from a long time ago. But more importantly, it was the debut of the greatest hero the world has ever known.
Who is he? The guy's already saved 100 people at least, and it hasn't even been 10 minutes. This is crazy! I can't believe it!
People with powers have only one joint in their pinky toes. Their bodies have evolved into a more streamlined version of the human form. You can see here that Izuku has two joints in his pinky, like roughly 20% of the population these days. Based on the research that's available, it's safe to say your son isn't going to develop a quirk.
Oh, help me!
I'm here!
I'm sorry, Izuku. I wish things were different.
Mom, that's not what I needed you to say. Couldn't you see? My world was crumbling. There was only one thing I wanted to hear. Before I met All Might, I had a couple of names picked out.
You want me to help you pick out your hero name?
Yeah! I can't decide which one I like most!
Let's see here. There's Mighty All Man and Mighty Boy. Oh, All Might Jr.
That's me!
Mighty Man or Captain All Might. Ooh, I like Super All Might.
Super!
Super!
You were stuck to me. I couldn't get rid of you. No matter how much I tried, you kept coming back!
Come on, Mom! It's computer time!
Ready?
Faster! Wow, you're so awesome! Uh-oh.
Jeez, I think you've added 10,000 views to this one yourself, Izuku. I don't know why you like it. I think it's scary.
Wait for me, please! Ha-chan! Are you all right?
Look, he totally stopped him!
Wow, you're so lucky! Your quirk is amazing, Ka-chan! When I get mine, I hope it's just as cool! He's the coolest in the universe! And once I get my quirk, I'm gonna be a hero just like him!
Sorry, kid, it's not gonna happen.
Hey, did you hear? Deku doesn't have a quirk like none!
What? Really?
Yeah, it's called being quirkless.
That's dumb. What a loser. He's so lame.
Don't worry about it, okay, Izuku?
Wow.
Cool!
Where's yours?
Well, it sank.
Oh, dear. So you really think there's something wrong, then? Most of the other kindergartners in his class have begun to show signs already.
My records say you're a fourth-generation quirk user. What powers do you and the boy's father have?
Nothing too special. I can float small objects towards me, and my husband breathes fire. They're useful enough, I suppose.
Ka-chan! You fought against two big fourth graders and won!
The most amazing hero always wins. In the end, they come out on top, no matter what.
The most amazing hero always wins.
Why are you being so mean? You're making him cry, Ka-chan! If you keep on hurting him, I'll stop you myself! Are you all right? Are you hurt? I was worried you might have hit your head or something. Even when things seem impossible, he never gives up. Do you think I can be a hero too?